Doctor, doctor, I feel like watching Operation Ouch. You can watch them now on the free BBC iPlayer app.
Making mucus with Dr. Chris.
This is like being in an incredible cookery show for people who love picking their noses.
Stop that. Pass me the conical flask.
Mucus is 95% water. It also has a protein called mucin to make it slippery.
Come on, give it a good swirl.
Giving that a good old swirl.
Salt to help it move out of you. Lipids or fat to stop it drying out. And antibodies to help fight infection. Your body changes the recipe depending on the job and where in the body the mucus is. It can also come in different colours, including green.
In this case, we've gone for a lovely teal colour.
I don't know what you'd think if you saw that coming out your nose, but I think that's really good simulated mucus.
How much mucus do you think your body makes every day? Is it A, 10 millilitres, B, 100 millilitres, or C, 1,000 millilitres? The answer is C, 1,000 millilitres, or 1 litre.
And this is about the amount of mucus that you make every day. Mucus is a very important part of your body's defence system.
Speaking of defences, Chris, do you fancy a challenge?
Well, not if I'm going to be defeated by Mega Mighty Mucus Man or something.
All right, you can be mucus, but I need to go and get changed. Now, where are my tights?
Xand!
Coming! Ta-da! I am Dirty Airborne Particle Dude!
What's the challenge?
Chris, you are mucus in the human body, and your challenge is to keep me from sneaking into the entrances to the human body. And you have your work cut out for you, Chris, because there are millions of me in every breath you take.
It's the Dirty Air versus Mucus Showdown!
Here's an operation you must perform. Head to wherever you download your apps, download the free BBC iPlayer app now, and watch brand new Operation Ouch.
Round one, the mouth.
I am ready to take this body down. Now, the mouth is the perfect entry point. Here I go!
Not so fast! I've got some salivary mucus right here that will stop you in your tracks.
I'm not worried about saliva. That's just the stuff that helps you swallow your food. I'm moving further into the body.
Xand, you underestimate the power of salivary mucus at your peril. It traps you and you get swallowed.
A big swallowed.
Let's wash you down into the stomach so you can be dissolved in stomach acid. I think that's 1-0 to mucus, aka me. Round two, the nose.
Well, the mouth may have foiled my plans, but I have another way in. The nose!
Luckily, I've prepared for this.
I'm trapped in the thick mucus-covered network of hairs in the nose!
Mucus lines the hair and insides of the nose, trapping dirt and viruses from getting into the lungs. But occasionally, some particles manage to get past the nasal defences.
I've got free! Woohoo! I'm free. I'm almost free. Hang on. Yes! I'm free! I'm free!
OK, Dirty Airborne Particle Dude, you won that round.
Onwards to the next bit of the body!
It's one all as we go into round three of the lungs.
Time to get in there and cause a terrible infection. Here I go. I'm diving into the trachea to get to the lungs!
Protective mucus lines all the tubes of your breathing system.
Well, maybe if I wriggle down a little further, I can cause some trouble.
No chance of that, Xand. My protective cilia are going to waft you back up toward the mouth.
Stop it! No!
Cilia are like tiny hairs that push any dirty airborne particles trapped in the mucus away from the lungs to protect them from infection.
No, the mucus goes in cilia! No!
So you can be coughed out. That's 2-1 to me. Mucus wins. So we've shown you that your body is a mucus-making factory, and mucus is an essential part of your immune system. You make about a litre of the stuff each day.
And this mighty mucus deals with dust, dirt, germs and bacteria by trapping, destroying and ejecting it to keep your body's airways healthy.
Well done. I beat you at your own challenge.
Well, you may have won the challenge, Chris, but it's your turn to clean the lab. I'm going to get a cup of tea.
Oh, I think I've got a fever. BBC iPlayer app fever. I've just downloaded it for free to watch brand new Operation Ouch whenever I want. And you should do it too.